try and cover here.
One, two.
And it gets a two count. And what's Mr. Clean? Mr. Clean going for the... He's got that ring bell. The drop kick by Dante. And a spear takedown. Dante has the upper hand, it looks like, here. He hits a front right Russian leg sweep. Tries to cover.
One, two.
And he gets two. Mr. Clean just watching. Spin kick. Takedown. Dante. Another move there.
One.
This could be all for... No, it's two. Now, a low blow with Mr. Clean moves. By Picard. Mr. Clean thinks of that, and he trips him up, and he questions his actions there. Sealing his shtick, and now he hangs him in the ropes. Boy, that's an opening for Dante. And the execution to Picard. There's a cover!
Three.
Mr. Clean's got that ring bell! From behind! Uses the ring bell and a clean cut! Mr. Clean waited for the door to open, ran right through. And now he looks to win it here. Here comes the cleaning press. Slowly moved, and then Dante moved! A desperation rolled out of the way! Now what's Dante thinking? He goes up top and hits a spear off the top! Good lord! There's a cover! And Dante wins! Look at a replay. He trips up Picard. Playing dirty there, that's what he's known for. The execution by Dante. You'd see Mr. Clean, he waited patiently for his moment. With that ring bell, boom! But then the clean press missed! And then the spear! Gets Dante a huge win and huge momentum into the gauntlet for the gold! Hold on, this is Yusuke! Yusuke Urameshi is going to be a part of that gauntlet for the goal! He attacks right after he competes in the match, and it's a Hagakure! And Yusuke legitimizes himself as a main threat in this gauntlet for the goal! No chance for any of the 10 to win. Now there's the Prince of Persia. He's going to be a part of that. He's a former two-time 0-1 champ. He's right back up. Shots, he trips him up there. But he's up again. And oh, here we go. Prince with... from Persia! Down goes Yusuke. Looks like Persia could become a three-time 0-1 champion. Blood, sweat, and tears 5. Well, now it's Jack Sparrow! He's also going to be in the match! Remember last week, the greetings from Persia on the floor after they were both counted out in their match. We can make him walk the plank. It's Jack Sparrow looking to make a statement. He's doing it here. Pirates plunge. It could be Jack Sparrow. Or it could be as the champ. The White Ranger. With an electric chair drop from behind. Now he He's after the Prince! The Tiger Powerbomb! The Boatman down! The champ is picking his spots! Another one! And the Tiger Saw! We could have a new champion, or that man could find a way and retain the title at Blood, Sweat, and Tears 5. Who's going to survive Gauntlet of the Gold? Next is a tag team match. It's non-title, but they are the tag team champions. Ryu Hayabusa,
the Ninja,
and Piccolo set for action. We heard from Santa and Hellboy who said they were going to win the titles. They were going to punish the evil that is Ryu and Piccolo. Walk away with the tag team championship. Tonight it's a non-title match. The tag team champions Ryu and Piccolo have been victorious each of the last 3 weeks.
Tag team partner
here in the Superstar Clash. Look to go 4-for-4. You know, their victories have been controversial, perhaps. Nonetheless, they've been winners 3 weeks in a row. And they will defend the titles at Blood, Sweat, and Tears 5. We mentioned against Santa and Hellboy. They've had issues with Santa and Hellboy for quite some time. That issue looks to be solved. Biggest event of the year, and now with the tag team gold at stake, the stakes just got as high as maybe they could get.
How many people want to kick?
Well, tonight they're gonna face the man. Last week, Santa and Hellboy defeated Jay and Silent Bob. Number one contenders, but tonight Jay and Silent Bob look to make their statement. Against the tag team champions. Jay and Silent Bob are back here to make a statement on the tag team champions. Tag team champions want to have all the momentum heading into their match with Santa and Hellboy. Bell rings, it's non-title match. And following this match, we're going to hear or understand our present Abraham Lincoln's going to come out. Where's he said about what he's going to do to Chuck Norris here tonight? I haven't seen Chuck Norris here all day. Oh! And Piccolo with the balls inertion. On Jay. A Following this match, we will run down the card for Blood, Sweat, Tears 5. Huge card, a huge night it's going to be. If you see any CAW show this year, well, you're not going to make it along with Bitch at Mania, assuming that comes out before the year ends. Make it Blood, Sweat, Tears 5. Then again, if you're only going to watch one show, you're watching this right now. It's a slam by Jay, tags in Silent Bob. Corner and this move by Silent Bob. Now Ryu takes down, but he's not the legal man. Piccolo is the legal man here. It's a clothesline to Bob. Now you're gonna see a tag. Tag team champions in this non-title match. And wait, Bob counters, able to make the tag to Jay. Jay in with Ryu, knocks him down. Look at this. They got a shot by Jay and Piccolo. We'll try cover here. One, two. Broken up by Piccolo. Momentum. Everyone is excited about SCW's biggest event of the year. And our biggest event ever, perhaps 5th annual from Chicago. As Jay makes a tag to Silent Bob. Spike pile driver. Now Piccolo comes in, not the legal man. He's got to focus on Ryu. Ryu's the legal man. He's had a chance to recover. And look at what's happened here. In the corner, knocks Piccolo off the apron there. And now that silence of the pile driver. And now what beckons Ryu back up. He puts an axe kick, connects with it. Set Jay in a corner. The outside knocks him to the floor. There's a tag to Piccolo. And he goes after Jay. He's not the legal man, but he's gonna feel the power leveler. There's a shot by. Hold on. Ryu and Piccolo's gonna try the cover. However, this could be it. Jay, I don't know if he's had to kick out. I don't think he's gonna make the save in time. But Silent Bob with the sleeper. A referee was not paying attention there. He went to focus. Getting Ryu out. He had a sleeper hold on, trying to get submission. Silent Bob just exposed that turnbuckle. Cheap shot on Jay by Piccolo. And oh! Smartly hit by Silent Bob there. Oh, big boot!